It is a recipe you can make with your little ones this Mother's Day. Kimberly McCune, one of my favorite ladies, Kimberly McCune Gibson, her husband is here, is a chef and owner of Hungry Bee Catering and Gourmet Food Shop in Chagrin Falls. And she's here with her daughter, Harper, and of course, my daughter, Kendall, to teach us how to make walking strawberry shortcake.
That's right.
It looks like we've already done the segment. And they've been here for 2 hours because
they've
eaten everything.
That's right.
So this is fun.
You know, I like to say we're cooking with our 20-month-olds, but you know, how much cooking can we really do?
I don't know about Harper, but
that?
Kendall takes after me when it comes to eating. Yeah.
No, I like to say I'm usually pretty calm, cool, and collected when I come on here, but you know, this is Harper's first
time,
so.
She is a doll baby, and I have to give a shout out. Kimberly made these cute, adorable shirts for our girls. She said, I just thought they need this for the segment. Oh, we lost that here.
You know, my girlfriend Becky from Bee's Boutique on Facebook, she does the most incredible things,
so
Becky Timmons. We love her. She does amazing thing.
I love it. Thank you. Okay,
shirts.
So where do we start with the little ones? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, the shirts.
There's our shirts.
So with the little ones, you know, you and I, we're first-time mothers.
Yes.
We're getting into spring here. We're going to have fresh produce, fresh vegetables. And I'm noticing, you know, my husband and I, we're doing a lifestyle change.
Yeah.
Changing our dietary habits. And
look at her.
I'm sure you know, the things that we put in our mouths, the things that come out of our mouths, they're like sponges at this point.
Right.
So they're gonna follow us by example. So I'm seeing if I have junk in my house, Harper's gonna want junk.
Exactly.
If I have the produce and things, that's what she's gonna want. Bananas, watermelon, grapes, berries, all things that, you know, these children want right now.
Right.
Harper loves berries. So we saw like strawberry shortcake. What's something fun and easy that they can hold and they can help us with?
Yeah,
Harper. So ice cream cones. And you know, it's ice
now,
cream time.
Has she eaten an ice cream cone?
She's had an ice cream
cone. Has she?
It's
I need to get on the ball.
So you have the flat base cones.
Okay.
So we're gonna try it here. Now, you know, with strawberry shortcake, you're gonna mix your strawberries with sugar. You don't really need to do that with our little ones.
Right.
You know, if you are.
They don't know, right?
Harper's gonna, you know, she's gonna taste test the cone first just to make sure it's good for our audience
what
here.
What do you think, Harper?
Is it good? Can we use it? Good to go? Okay. So, what we can do is we can either use some angel food cake, and again, your little one can tear that up.
Okay.
Or some pound cake.
Good.
I have some pound cake. Should we put that in? Hi.
Oh.
Should we put that in your cone?
You can put this in your cone? See, we're going to make.
We're going to put that in your
make
cone,
something
right?
With that. Okay.
And then we can put some strawberries in that form, too. Or some blueberries or some
raspberries.
We know Kendall likes her raspberries.
Yes, she did. She's never had a raspberry until today.
And you're going to smash those down in there.
Okay, smash, Kendall.
We whipped up some heavy cream.
Oh boy.
Into whipped cream.
Oh boy.
We didn't say this was going to be a clean segment now, did we?
No, we did not.
We brought plenty of wipes,
oh,
didn't
we? Lost one.
Harper Grace, are you going to love this? Is this going to be delicious? There you go.
Okay, say, Miss Kimberly, can I have
you
some?
Need a dollop of that.
Why not?
There you go.
Okay, go for it, sis. Go.
Woo! Oh yeah. Do you want some more strawberries on there?
Why not? Yes, Miss Kimberly.
Do it.
Top that. Oh, put some blueberries on top.
Harper, what do you think?
What do you think?
And the bees?
Kendall, take a bite.
You know, you can always put some pound cake in there if you want. I mean, it just really depends if you're doing this for fun, if you're doing this for a treat. You know, I know that Harper likes the apples.
Right. But wouldn't it be fun even if you had a little birthday party or just like a little slumber party?
Oh, I mean,
something for them to be involved in.
Instead of like an ice cream bar, this is like something that's a little bit more healthy. And I mean, it's kind of occupying them right now for the time being.
Food keeps anybody quiet, right?
And with fresh berries, whipped cream, there's so much you can do with this.
Try it.
And Mother's Day is
coming
up. You're
gonna love it. Here, can you give some to Mommy? Here, hold the cone. Give some to Mama. Can I have some?
What about pineapple?
I love it.
Some banana?
Can I have a kiss?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Would you
Harper,
like a bite?
You're such a clean eater.
We've been very fortunate in our household having two chefs as parents. Harper eats sushi. I mean, what
really?
We eat, Harper eats.
Wow.
And it's been, You know, there's a lot of moms at home that are probably going, oh yeah, give that 2 years. You're going to see first time mother. That's going to change real fast.
But she's a good eater.
She's a good eater.
Girl, and we've lost
for
out
now,
of it.
For the time being.
Right.
Do you want to make a cake with me?
Here, do you want to put this back in there? Here, try it again.
But you know, Mother's Day's coming up, and these are all fun ideas. You know, spring, all the great local produce is going to be coming out here pretty soon as well.
Yeah, right.
And here, don't eat the rind, baby.
Oh.
And
we got a watermelon here too.
I know for me, and I'm sure you as well. We've learned so much this past year, and this is going to be
the first
year.
What has been your biggest surprise with Harper?
I wouldn't even say it's with Harper. I would say even this being like the first real Mother's Day. I mean, they were so little last year that Harper has showed me how incredible, amazing, and beautiful inside and out my own mother is.
Yeah,
and how much I appreciate my own mother.
I agree.
I love you, Mom. How much I love my mom. And you know how much of a friend she is to me now.
Right.
That's been incredible.
It's awesome. Well, we love having you on the show. She's been such a wonderful friend to our family. And Harper, you were so great. We love you too, little girl. Oh boy. Okay, time now, 8:50. We're out of control here. We're gonna send it to break and we'll be right back. We need the mop.
To prepare our Fox 8 recipes and more, shop at Dean Supply.